Hello friends, in this video we have studied at the mechatronic subject. Okay, in previous lecture we seen that the general layout of the mechatronic system. Okay, general layout of the mechatronic system, that is the input sensor, then input sensor passes to the input signal conditioning, then digital control system, output signal conditioning, output display, and this mechanical actuator and sensor. This sensor gives the feedback to the again input signal. Okay, and the various example we have seen in previous lecture. Okay, in this lecture we have studied that the mechatronic system element. Then what is the mechatronics system element? Okay, mechatronics is made the branch of the four branch, that is a mechanical, CV, a mechanical, electrical, computer engineer, and information technology. These are the four, and ENT, that is electronics and communication. These four branches are the combination, are that is the mechatronics. Okay, in this the mechatronic system element, in which the, suppose this is the mechanical, then this is the electrical. Okay, and then okay, this circle is the shown as the mechanical. Okay, and this circle shown as the electrical. This circle shows as the control. This is the shows as the software, that is the computer engineering. Okay, in the circle, mechanical is the means that the multi technology. It is the multi technology. It is a multi technology in which the which topic will cover that? That is the thermal. That is the thermal. Second will be the magneto mechanical, then third will be mechanical, and fourth will be the hydraulic. Okay, then mechanical and electrical, this combination is that the this circle we shown that the okay this shown that the, that is electromechanical. In this region we have electromechanical sensor and actuator. Second will be the sensors and actuator, means mechanical and electrical. In these two combination we produce that the electromechanical and sensor and actuator. These sensor and actuator, it is the combination of the mechanical and electrical. Only electrical which that is the analog. Second digital, third will be the mix, that is a digital signal circuit. Okay, that is signal circuit. In controls is the nothing called as a transfer function. Controls means the it is a transfer function, means many, in which the how many data will be produced, this data will be transferred to, it is a function of the controls in the control circuit. Means control and electrical, this is the combination of the control circuit reproduce, that is the control circuit. Okay, then control and software, it is the combination in which the produce as the software and controls. First we produce the digital control, then second will be the microcontroller. Okay, in this mechatronic system element, in which the there are the four branches: mechanical, electrical, ENTC, that is electronics and telecommunication, controls and software. In which the mechanical and electrical, mechanical separately produces as a thermal, magnetic, mechanical or hydraulic, and electrical, analog, digital, mix and a signal. Then combination of the mechanical and electrical, we produce that the electromechanical, then sensor and actuator. Okay, then the control is used as the transfer function, means data will be produced, this data will be transferred from one transfer data, one signal to the another signal, then the controls, the function of the controls. Then electrical and controls, we produce at the control circuit, this data will be transferred by using the control circuit. Then control and software, it is a combination in which the two branches will be the mix, and the we produce at the digital control and microcontroller. In which the microcontroller and digital control, we produce the various data and the transfer to the again. Okay, these are the mechatronic system element. In which the first will be the information system. First will be the information system. Information system. Then what is the information system? In which the called as a modeling and simulation. Modeling and simulation. Information system, it is a modeling, we produce a modeling and simulation. Okay, then modeling is the method. First will be the modeling. Modeling is the method. Modeling is the method of representing the behavior of a true system by a set of mathematical equation and logic. Mathematical equation and logic. Then information system, we have the modeling and simulation. What is the modeling? Modeling, the method of representing the behavior of the true system by the set of the mathematical equation and the logic. These are the modeling. Second will be the simulation. What is the simulation? Simulation is a method of finding the model, and it is performed on computer, the method of simulation of divided as, it is divided as three section. First will be the data formatting. Second will be the iteration, and third will be the termination. Okay, then information system, in which the two parts will be divided, that is the modeling and the simulation. Then what is the modeling? Modeling is the method of representing the behavior of the true system by the set of the mathematical equation and logic. Okay, second will be the simulation. Then what is the simulation? Simulation, finding the model and its performance on the computer. It is divided as a three section. First section will be the data formatting, second will be the iteration, and third will be the termination. These are the three topics will be under the cover as the simulation. Okay, in which the automatic control mechatronics seems to be the nothing more than the control system engineering, in which the automatic control. Then optimization, then what is the optimization? Optimization solve the matter of the disturbing the restricted resources throughout a system, specified the pre-specified aspect of its behavior are satisfied. Means optimization is the process or matter distributing the restricted resources throughout the system, specified the pre-specified the aspect of behavior are satisfied. It is applied, optimization, it is applied to the optimum system, that is the identification optimum trajectories, control system design, identification of the model parameters. These terms will be under the cover of the information system. In information system, that is a modeling and simulation. Then what is the modeling? Modeling is the method of representing the behavior of the true system madhe behavior kay asta te karnyasathi tumche modeling use kele asta. Simulation means it is a finding the model and its performance on the what is the finding, this model will be correct or not correct, this will be performed on its computer. Okay, then which the there will be the three simulation will be produced, that is the data formatting, iteration and termination. These topics will be under the control of the information system. Then next lecture we have seen that the next system, that is the electrical system, computer system. Okay, thank you.